Hello, boys and girls, my name is Otto C and welcome back to season 22, episode 7 of my FTL series in the Zoltan Cruiser layout B, where we managed last time to get our weapon system together. I think that's a combination we can use in the final fight. We need a bit more power. We also got a cloaking device, which is very handy. We have the defense drone, and then of course we need a bit more scrap to upgrade all our systems and get our force shield there. But these are all things that I think we can manage here. Bit of evasion. Right. So now then, let's do this. Use the cloak against the weapons here. That sorted out the missile there. Now, the biggest problem here is probably the boarding party. Yes, because otherwise they will be gone before we can destroy them. And this way we get at least something out of it. So let's have a look. Search shield 180 plus 60, that's 240 we need. Okay, and let's try this. Okay, that sorted out the missile there. And that sorted out the ship. Double reward. so we are on a good way. We will attack them. This ship should not be too worrisome. They have the potential to hurt us, but we also have the potential to take them down. Now that potential is minimized. No. Oh. And it's a shop here. But I think we are actually good. Do a bit of repair. Let's have a look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Maybe one fuel. This could take a bit of time as they have a shield, what's it called? At least we do not take any damage so far. Even if they could damage us. I think it just takes a bit of time here. We chipped away their systems. surrender. We need to get them down 3 more hull points. Well, I think we can do that. Keeping them on their toes. Don't need that many missiles, actually don't need any missiles at all. Now how about that shield here? And then we move forward. Prepare to fight. Let's focus on the weapons first. Their weapons are now down permanently, so they still have the shield, the drone and the piloting, but if we can deal with piloting at least a bit, we should have less misses. And that should help us overall. Hit. Okay, very nice. Sink 2 more power. Here. reduce the defense drone as they do have two missiles. To hit four systems, right. And they just teleported out while their ship was being destroyed. Our hull took a bit of damage, so we have to keep an eye on that one. Could also do with a bit of damage control. So yeah, let's go to the store to repair a bit. Get a bit more scrap. They are trying to get away. What can we do here? This ship is not that difficult to handle. They do have a bit of duration. Thank you. should sort out the invasion part there. Q4 and a bit from the station. Double store up here. I'm not really interested. Another crew member, let's put him on sensors, which is a bit more central than the drone control. Let's go here and to the exit. Fuel, as I will get more in at the start of the next sector. And we get in another fight. And we made it once again into the last sector, where we hopefully can beat the final ship. But that's for next episode. For now, it's goodbye.